he's suicidal. To be or not to be, the choice is really vital. I didn't see what anyone could see in anyone else. But then he stabbed my dad, who was hiding in a curtain. I thought I still loved him, but now I'm not.